Tuesday, everyone, and welcome to a college couple days in my life. We are getting ready to go to work. These cookies are the best. I haven't had them in years, like years. They're so good. They're the Thin Mint Girl Scout cookies.
Can't lose this.
I'm back from work. I've just kind of been chilling for right now. So I've opened up the windows in here because it felt really stuffy when I got home. So I'm just enjoying like that breeze, that fresh air, because finally are starting to get more sun here. It's been a winter full of gloomy weather. We're gonna be making salmon for dinner too, so I'm super excited. These are literally my 6th and 7th one of the day. So good. Done reading. I still have lots more stuff to do.
I'm gonna start making some dinner right now, and we're having some salmon, mashed potatoes, and a salad. So right now I patted my salmon dry, and I'm gonna put some avocado oil on it, and then I'm thinking I'm in the mood for like a Cajun and some lemon pepper, and then we're gonna squeeze on a lemon as well. Just slice up the lemon in little circles, and I just put them on top. I'm just gonna let that sit while I'm gonna go get the air fryer and preheat it.
Get yourself a nice little bowl, and I'm a Caesar salad type of gal. So I'm going to put Caesar dressing on everything.
Here is the overview. Y'all, look at this. Cajun lemon salmon, so good. I already know.
Okay, so I'm going to try my food, give y'all a little taste test. So I'm gonna try the salmon. Mm-hmm. so good. I have more homework. I'm gonna write this discussion post, and it's due tomorrow night. So then I don't have to worry about this. I can just focus on this one paper that I have to get done by tomorrow. So I'm gonna do that. And then after, probably actually in a little bit, because it's already 7:45, I'm gonna shower, get all ready for bed, be comfy. But usually I don't go to bed until like around 11, 10:30-ish. So I still have quite a bit of time, but I also wanna enjoy my night and not doing studying all night long, because it's freaking annoying. So yeah.
Our flight.
Good morning. It is Wednesday and I'm quickly getting ready for work. I'm putting on just a tad bit of makeup so I don't look as pale. I should not have gotten this in black. I'm not used to seeing my eyebrows so dark. But my battery's about to die. But we just bought plane tickets for a trip, a little mini trip. So I'm literally so excited for that. That's literally in like a couple of weeks. But anyways, I'm just ready for some warmer weather, hopefully. More sun, I guess. Even though we've been getting really good sun here, but today's cloudy like a... Anyways, I did my eyebrows super good. I can finally fill them in because I was out of a... eyebrow pencil for literally so long, and I went to Target and was like, I need to get one because I can't do my makeup without filling in my eyebrows. Like, that's just not how I like to do it. All my makeup brushes are completely clean because I've been trying to take steps into having better skin, and obviously like drinking water comes along with that, but I found some really good products that I've been really enjoying. And then I just told myself, like, I need to keep my makeup brushes clean. So this is your reminder to wash your makeup brushes and your makeup, like your beauty blender, because that stuff, that's also gross too when it gets all dirty. The application of my products have been amazing since I've been trying to get rid of some texture on my skin. And it just goes on so much better. It's already 8:45 and I have to go to Cuties. Okay, so here's my lineup. I have my salad in here. Goldfish to snack on, and then this is gonna be my breakfast of 2 cuties and 2 pieces of cranberry bread and some Wawa, and that's it. And it's 8:50 and I've got to go. So we're back from work, and it's been a long day. It's only 3 o'clock, but it's been a long freaking day, but it looks so freaking gorgeous outside. But the apartment's a little unorganized, messy a little bit. So I'm gonna do like a quick cleanup. I'm gonna do the bathroom and clean up the living room a little bit. But yeah, so we're gonna do that before I sit down and get too lazy. If this camera falls, it's over for me. She'd be broke, for sure. Oh,
much everything, but I do have to fill up the pillows that I forgot. But I'm gonna light a candle in the bathroom. I'm gonna be lighting this. Hold on. I'm gonna be lighting this candle, and it just smells like roses, like a bunch of flowers. So it matches what it looks like outside. So I'm gonna do that.
I don't wanna do homework. Like, I've been at work. I woke up early, kind of. I just not in the mood to do homework. Okay, so I just finished editing all of this video that I've already, what you guys already seen. And I'm gonna do some homework. I have to finish this one paper. And then I'm gonna make some dinner because I'm getting hungry and it's 7:10. So I need to get this done so I can freaking eat. I am so sick and tired of school. Just get this over with. Okay, so I'm about to make some dinner. It's gonna be a really fast one. Since Dejan's not home, but I'm just having a chicken sandwich, so it's just a frozen sandwich. And then I have a bun that I'm also gonna put in the oven. And yeah, so I'm gonna cook this up. In so they get crispy. Okay, so here is my dinner. You guys cannot see it, but there it is. And I just have some watered down juice, just because I don't like sweet juices all the time. So yum. So I'm gonna eat this and relax. I am back. Today is Thursday. It's, what time is it? 10:14, and I just got done working from home. I literally only work 2 hours on Thursdays. So I just did some makeup, just super light makeup. I didn't put like any foundation on or anything like that. And so I just put my robe back on and I got all cozied up onto the couch and I'm watching The Middle. This is my comfort show. So I'm just chilling here, being comfy. That's okay to have these days. And I like where I can just chill. And that's what I'm gonna do, so. I am making lunch right now. I just have some Bertolli. This is basically broccoli. These are tomatoes, chicken, mushrooms, pasta. And it's all gonna be in like a cream sauce. So I'm gonna season this up with this Nono's everything seasoning. This has a bunch of different seasonings in it. It's basically like a seasoning mix. And then for some extra spice, I like Slappy Mama. It's my favorite. If you like some spice to your food. And it looks so good. I cannot wait to eat this. Okay, so usually I would put vanilla in my matcha, but I have French vanilla and I tried it before, and I'm just gonna put a tiny bit in, and I'm just gonna do like the rest with vanilla. I mix the milk up with the syrup and then I taste. Tastes good when you mix them. And then I dump this. Sweet. You can always tell if it's gonna be a good matcha by the color. Let's see. Looks like a good matcha. Tastes like a good matcha too. Mm. I waited so long to drink this that it's starting to get watered down. I hate when it gets watered down. I'm gonna change my clothes because I don't want to wear sweats. I think I'm gonna wear jeans because I'm gonna do a little shopping, just like stores nearby, nothing major, with my friend Amaya. Amaya, if you're watching this, hi. But I'm just gonna wear some jeans. I'm gonna wear just these light wash jeans with some holes. And I'm gonna match it with this top, but actually I'm kind of cold. But yeah. Okay, so here's what I'm wearing. This is a Levi's like cropped sweatshirt and then my American Eagle shoes. And then there we go with the shoes. So I just got back from hanging out with my friend. We went to Ulta. So first I picked up this e.l.f. Luminous Putty Blush. I've been wanting to try a new blush, honestly, and I kind of want to get away from pinks. So this is kind of like a reddish pinky color, but it has like, I don't know, it looks like a little like bedazzle. So little sparkles, I guess. So got that. And then I wanted to try this NYX Professional Lip Drip Oil. This is what they look like. Super cute packaging. I love it. And this one is That's Chic. So got that. And then I got this e.l.f. Makeup Mist Setting Spray because I don't actually have a spray. I don't actually have a setting spray. So I got this. And then I got an e.l.f. Power Grip Primer because I have not tried the other one that they have as well. And then I got this L'Oreal Luminous Glotion. This looks super cool. It's been on my wish list for quite some time. And then I got the e.l.f. Halo Glow Liquid Filter. I got this in light medium just because I am not my summer shade. But if I do like this, I'll bump that up to the medium, I believe the next one is. Because right now I am kind of pale. So, that's everything that I got. And I'm just going to chill now and do nothing. So, hey everyone. It's the next day. It's Friday. And I'm going to end off this vlog right here today. And I hope you enjoyed this vlog of some college days in my life. I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.